The monster among men, Braun Strowman, is equal parts power and fury, possibly the most destructive force ever in WWE history.
And what about Aleister Black? With his background in kickboxing and martial arts, his striking ability makes him one of the most dangerous men on the roster.
Yeah, and throw in his total composure, even the most intense situations, and Aleister Black is no easy task to take.
Saw that one coming.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Man, Braun Strowman, what offense.
Gets him with a counter. Not where you want to be at this point in the match, guys.
Definitely not.
Uh-oh.
I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
Back body drop.
Braun Strowman going for the cover.
Looking to steal one there, perhaps.
He just powered out there, Cole.
Ooh, that hurt.
Oh, a sharp one right to the cheekbone.
And now Strowman taking over.
Strowman is taking no prisoners right here.
You like that?
Yep.
Oh, the monster among men. Look at the power. What a toss. With more than a dozen years under his belt, Aleister Black certainly made a big name for himself prior to coming to WWE, especially while competing in the United Kingdom.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Braun Strowman.
Put into place.
Bringing it back into the ring. As Michael mentioned, Aleister Black spent many years in the UK where he became known as a world-class striker with incredibly dangerous feet.
Well, the bottom line, Byron, Aleister Black's feet should be registered weapons. That's how...
And he escapes the submission.
And good thing, that could have been disastrous.
Cutter never ceases to amaze me.
Producing a trampoline.
Black just so dangerous with those strikes.
Oh, incredible combo.
Braun Strowman faltering some.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
Boom, what impact. This is just going to be physical. There's no other way to describe it. This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages and in over 110 countries.
Strowman. And then you become one with the mat.
Near fall. What a battle.
Strowman can smell victory.
Quick takedown there.
Here's the combo of strikes from Aleister Black.
Black's lethal.
Braun Strowman.
Strowman looking to put this thing away.
Braun takes him down.
How do you come back from that?
That is exactly what Braun Strowman needed.
That will get your attention.
Oh, it's Black turning the tables.
From Aleister Black.
Black's lethal.
What an elbow drop.
Mm-hmm. Whoop. Oh, my.
He somehow breaks free.
Nice, but he clearly has next to nothing left to give here.
What does Braun Strowman need to do now to remain a factor in this match?
He's lost much of his early cut.
Black toying with a fallen opponent.
Here's his whip.
This could do it. And he kicks out.
What a kick out.
Braun Strowman doing a great job of turning that around. Scoop slam!
Strowman is feeling it right here.
Connected on that. Anticipated that attack perfectly.
Like he's got 11 arms and feet.
And a pin attempt.
And a kick out by Strowman.
Not even close.
Delivering the suplex.
Black turning the tables.
He's not going to like this.
Black Mass.
It's over. I don't remember the last time I saw Strowman manhandled like this.
And Aleister Black might have just secured the victory. Oh, and a terrific reversal by Braun Strowman.
Shattering spine buster.
His shoulders are down. And he got a near fall out of it.
Yeah, but he's hurt, guys.
Nice guy.
Whoa, Black able to avoid damage so quick.
Ah, look at this. Spinning arm breaker.
Uh-oh, Black's ready, setting him up.
Boom! Bicycle!
And here's a cover.
One, two.
Oh, man, that is as close to a pinfall as I've ever seen. The big.
Oh, Black setting up his opponent.
Oh,
now at the top.
His shoulders are